Advertisers must build a strong measurement foundation to make the most of first-party data. This hinges on a robust tagging infrastructure so you can accurately measure conversions and campaign performance, especially as website technologies continue to evolve to protect user privacy. Tags are pieces of code placed across your website that enable you to measure how visitors interact with your website and ads. As you grow and maintain your digital presence, tagging can become quite cumbersome due to the amount of manual configuration and technical expertise needed. To make this easier, you can implement site-wide tagging using either the Google Tag or Google Tag Manager, our tag management system. In this tutorial, we'll explain what the Google Tag is, why it's important for measurement, and how you can get started. The Google Tag simplifies site-wide tagging with a single reusable tag that can be set up and managed from a central interface, implemented directly on your website. The Google Tag is the underlying code that powers the website measurement in Google Ads and Google Analytics. For customers who were previously using the Global Site Tag, your existing implementation has automatically been updated to the Google Tag. Let's take a look at the top benefits of implementing the Google Tag. First, the Google Tag enables you to better adapt to industry changes and future-proof your measurement. Even as third-party cookies and other identifiers are phased out, you can continue measuring conversions accurately. The Google Tag also unlocks more comprehensive measurement. Tags allow you to get valuable information about ad clicks and conversions, so you can better understand the impact of your campaigns. This in turn has positive downstream effects, improving conversion modeling and bidding. Another benefit of the Google Tag is that it's integrated with many of our other privacy-first measurement solutions to give you more control and ease of use. You can combine and reuse your existing Google Tags when setting up new Google Ads and Google Analytics accounts without additional code. If you're a Google Ads customer, you can even set up auto-bidding to maximize performance and minimize account management time. Now we'll look at how these features come to life in our product. Whether you're setting up your first product or an additional one, you'll be directed to set up your Google Tag during account setup. With the Google Tag, you can send data from your website to linked Google product destinations. Destinations refer to the Google measurement product accounts that share configuration with and receive data from your Google Tag. You can add destinations to your Google Tag to reuse your Google Tag's configuration and footprint on your site. If you haven't set up any tags yet, you may be able to install a new Google Tag without any code using a website builder or content management system, commonly referred to as a CMS. As we've previously recommended with the Global Site Tag, the Google Tag should be installed on every page of your website. If you don't use a CMS or other common website builder, a one-time code implementation may be required. If you've already set up a tag, you'll be able to connect your existing tag to a new product, regardless of whether it was a Global Site Tag or the Google Tag. Then, once you've set up your Google Tag, you can configure its settings from the Configuration tab. Click on Show All to see all the available settings. Some of these settings may not be as relevant, depending on which products you use. If you're not sure how to configure these settings, we recommend sticking with the default options. To validate that your tag is set up correctly, check your tag implementation using Tag Assistant. When Tag Assistant is enabled, it will display in a separate browser window and will show what data is being sent from your Google Tag as you navigate your website. You can also use the Tag Coverage Summary to quickly determine whether your Google Tag has been implemented on all of your website pages. If everything looks good, you can now use the Google Tag to measure site-wide activity and conversions. For more details on how to get started with your Google Tag, watch the next video on how to use the Google Tag. For additional information, you can also visit the Help Center.